Something. I pounded one right in the throat with my thumping hammer, just like Manta. And it pretty much exploded. It made this hilarious noise like... It was kind of like that. I should make it my ringtone.
Thank you. flame should be in one of these cells. Don't worry about the uglies and the other ones. They can't get to you. Just get to Bloodwing, and you'll have what you need to upgrade Claptrap and get through that death wall.
Hours ago, somewhere a little more dramatic.
Bloodwing ain't there?
Damn it!
Jack's playing games with us. Wait a minute. I'm seeing some commotion in the observation wing. Maybe they moved to there. Just keep pushing through the preserve, amigo.
Hey, you know, I just remembered. It's reading time.
Badass approaching.
Watch out, amigo.
Unsuitable for testing. His husband has the shivers. He could have transmitted...
Hey, remember that wife of yours and how you wanted to see her, like, ever again?
You can't.
Still don't hear screaming. It's a great day, Maya. Today, your training is finally put to use.
Who are these people?
Terrorists, criminals, evil men. You will destroy them, as is your duty. This is
unarmed men?
Do not question me, child. These men are a danger. Brother Harker, bring the first sinner forward.
Yes, Brother Surface.
On your knees, sinner.
Oh, God! Not her! Not her!
What is this man guilty of?
Do not question.
I'll pay! I'll get you your time!
Chapter 3. My boys found out the stalkers don't cloak so well once their shields are down. They get all panicky, start roaring to power up their friends. It's cute. I saw a huge stalker staring at our camp the other day. I had to set it
in my confidence, swag. I must seek cover quickly, or
named a stalker after you.
My boys build the preserve to research the full applications of slag. See, it's not just an elemental damage type. If you know how to use it, slag has lots of applications. Thank you.
offering a 90% off sale on all new Yuri spawns. This offer expires in 3, 2, 1, 0.
This hurts!
If you hear screaming coming from the research labs, stop listening so hard.
Commencing slag injection on subjects supplied by the Hyperion liaison known as... Flesh Stick.
Don't worry, honey. Everything's gonna be okay. Baby, don't look.
You are doing moderately well. I require one more echo recording, at which point I will have all the data...
You killed him!
you, but just a heads up.
I am ready.
For 27 years, you've been using me to keep these people frightened, haven't you?
You don't understand!
Shut up! You didn't want me to protect this planet. You wanted me to keep it scared, keep me locked up so these people would do what you asked. Nobody's gonna disobey the order if they've gotta face the wrath of a siren. Is that it?
You know nothing! Child, you have so much left to learn! You don't...
Don't call me child. Everyone get out of here! You have nothing to fear from the Order anymore. I'm leaving.
But where will you go, child? Maya?
To Pandora. I'm gonna find some answers.
Angel.
Yes, Jack?
Find her.
Samples? Fantastic. Leave them with Roland once you finish whatever irrelevant thing you're doing right now.
Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. She's all yours.
Oh my god.
Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got...
elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag, and...
God damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell is that again?
God damn it! Just wink at her and I'll hit her with a drink!
I'm sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the vault key. That's what matters here.
Hey, you all, this is Big Movie Gamer, and I'm just letting you know that the fight ends there. This is one of the reasons why I didn't upload this gameplay, because there's spots here and there that are missing, because I recorded this back in the PS4, and if you've been watching my channel or whatnot, you know that I've had difficulty sometimes recording from a PS4, a couple years ago. I've had this gameplay for a long time. And I didn't upload it just because it's so long. I have it's going to be quite a bit of episodes. And back then, I only uploaded like half an hour at a time. But anyways, I decided to upload an hour. But so basically what happens is you defeat Bloodwing. Nightwing. That's a Batman character. I had about very few bullets left. I didn't have much. It was very annoying. You defeat him. It's a very hard fight. I didn't want to fight him again afterwards because I was exhausted because he was really hard to hit. But you defeat him, and you don't actually kill him because he's Mordecai's bird. So you try to spare him. And then Handsome Jack, unfortunately, has like a device on his neck that blows his head up. Yeah, I really hate Handsome Jack for it. This is one of my favorite games of all time, and Mordecai and Bloodwing is one of my favorite characters, and they just killed him. And so I was just very, very distraught afterwards, and I was very exhausted, and I just didn't want to play it again. At the time, I had many years to try to play it again, and I just didn't. I actually forgot. I just remember now. So yeah, so I apologize. There's not going to be any Bloodwing, and I'm not going to play like, I think 19 hours just to get to this part. So, I mean, technically it's not 19 hours. I did a lot of side quests and stuff like that. But I just, you know, yeah. So I apologize. That's what happens. And yeah. And the next time you see him, he's not going to have a head. He's just dead. Oh, man. R.I.P. Bloodwing. All right, let's get back to it.
hell is... Oh, I had a violin somewhere. I was gonna play it all sarcastically. God damn it, it was gonna be awesome. Blake! Where's the bloody violin?
Huh! It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
Drop whatever shields you no longer want into the grinder.
Grinder lottery is almost upon us. Mandatory tickets will be sent to each household next month. unauthorized behavior will be rewarded with a one-way trip to the grinder.
Y'all's just gonna blow yourselves up. Better quit now.
Thank you for your input, Dave. Shield is finished, and I would very much like your help testing it. Head to the Hyperion outpost nearby and get to the mortar cannon
Overlook
on the launch pad.
Once again, Inchel for few is
no,
weekly curfew violations. For the
not
next week,
a
the grinder will only be used for egregious
oh my god,
felonies,
shut up,
like
Dave.
Littering or profanity.
Anywhere else, I made sure of that. Tell your friend, Merkel's munition.
All right, sweet.